greed has poisoned its sources, has barricaded the world with hatred, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much, we do too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness, gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent. No one will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness of men. Cries out for universal brotherhood and for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of us born men, women, and little children. Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. For those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed. The bitterness of men will clear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so we must yet die.